We're ready. We're live in your house six with Evolution versus the New Age in the main event. But tonight, we're going to kick off with match number three between the Master Riders and the Coil. Booyaka, booyaka. 6-1, 6-1. Booyaka, booyaka. That's my name. Yo, booyaka. Worst case scenario, there will be two falls if it ends up in tie on Monday night. And on Tuesday night. Let's go, buddy. Let's go win this tag team championship opportunity against the New Age. Yeah, we need this opportunity. The Master Rider said that I've been saying all week that they need this opportunity. I don't think they need it. I think they want it. No, and I'd have to totally agree with you here. They don't need to become tag team champions. They want to become tag team champions because they feel like they haven't achieved much in their AWL careers. Which is completely understandable because they haven't achieved a lot. A lot of success since they formed. And they formed their own multiple tag team champions. All that good stuff. But they weren't. Hey, we're gonna do poker. Versus Zach Ryder, let's go. We're gonna start to this epic matchup. Match fall number three between these two teams. Oh, he kicks him in the gut. DDT is now 1-2. But he kicks it at 2 after that. Okay, a little bit unexpected, I will admit that. I don't think Kyle Anderson isn't that one coming. And Kyle nails him in the face with a chair shot. 1-2. Kick out at 2. Yep. Magic killer. Oh, and the magic killer. 1-2-3. Does Mothereth know you weareth her drapes? And the club ski goes up 2-1. Now we got the Vaudevillains. Versus Sega. We go all day all night. The club is one win away from becoming tag team champion. Never went to touch. We got him on Monday, man. We got him on the falls on Monday. We got him, man. We got to make this as even as possible. Ryder, you know it, bro. Don't do that. Stop saying that. You're on the shit. Never. Ding, ding, ding. Dash Wilder, Scott Dawson, Aiden English, Simon Marshall are going after each other. Aiden English and Dash Wilder in a corner. Now they flip each other out of the ring. Simon Gotch. Oh! Tamanuta. What a maneuver. The dungeon. Oh, nice maneuver. Sarangach, one, two. This game with arms wide open. Oh, he know he had it. He did it. He pushed him off. Ouch. You know this game with arms wide open. Into the ropes. Six. One, two, three, the revival are now down 3-2-1 in this series. The revival need a win to stay alive. Back to back miracle wins for the Vaudeville. They're one win away from going to the finals. Winning to take to face Evolution and become the next tag team champions.
Or, well, re-win, I guess. We went hard, like, all day, all night. We're proud 7 people who were ready to fight and we still...
This is a tables match between Bret Hart and Jason Jordan. And Jordan's looking for the quick win. Yeah, boy. Oh no! Brock Lesnar! Just returned lots of couple. Well, said Tuesday. But he's making his revenge shot tonight. Oh my god. Count as an official win for Bret Hart. Because Bret was kind of going to the table. Now Jason Jordan's about to lose his second match in a row televised. His second televised match in a row. Can he stop this madness? Now there are two of them. Oh, Brett didn't go through the table. Brett. But she didn't even put Jordan through the table either. Jordan couldn't put Brett through the table. And now Brett one last time. Who's crawling in? Ding, ding, ding. And he's not telling it out of there. You cost me the AWL Championship, boy. Oh! And it's what the F5!
Tuesday, boy. If you make it. Oh, Jason Jordan has been put on the challenge. We got Dean Ambrose and Stone Cold as all members of the Shield are in singles action tonight. As Brock Lesnar hasn't forgot about his beef with them, but right now it's on a back burner because Jason Jordan has done to Brock Lesnar. Oh! Ah! One, two, three. Dean Ambrose survives unscathed. Oh, somebody just threw him into the ring. Oh my god, it's Rick. All my friends are dead. It's the Enforcer. Ah, for the Honor and Empire ticket. For the $1 million corporation. Oh, mine. Oh. Roman Reigns is getting beat up. Yeah, no, I have not seen Roman Reigns get beat up like this. Oh. And he hits him with another superplex. And R-I-C-K, Rick, is about to F-I-N-S-H, the job with a chokeslam. One, two, three. Ah. Well, here comes a technical masterpiece in the making. Seth Rollins checking off. And Shawn Michaels. Now imagine this match for like the European or US or AWL World Universal or even the Undisputed Championship. This is the makings of a great championship match. Does Mother Earth know you weareth her drapes? Oh, what a maneuver. What? Oh no, Triple H! Evolution! Curb stomp by Seth! One, two, three. We got the tag team. We got the two rulers of Mondays and Tuesday nights. See my reflection, Jane. See numbers and full of mystery. Oh my god! Everyone's getting the touch. AWL! Oh, Dean Malenko just got hit with his own belt! Michael's out of the ring. Hunter goes out of the ring. Flair and Macho Man out of the ring. Orton gets just going out of the ring. The next spot! So we have Batista! We have Big Bad Batista in the ring! Does Mother Earth know you wear her drapes? Miss you, Iron Captain America. You too, Iron Man. We done here. Does Mother Earth know you wear her drapes? It's obvious, the two dominant factions of Tuesday nights teaming up to help take down one dominant faction. Yeah.
Get in on this evolution. As Triple H is taking out all the other members. All ringside. He just took out all the other members. And it's the Shield. And Evolution teaming up. Line them up for the finishers. You got it. To pick some up for Batista next. Stomp
next.
Superman punch. RKO into a pedigree. Just remember, at the end of the day, Big Show, there's always Plan B. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Here are your winners. Evolution. Evolution is a mystery. Full of change that no one sees. Oh my god! Batista! Batista won the Randy! What the heck? Woo! Evolution has turned on Randy Orton. Pedigree. Evolution is a mystery. Full of change that no one sees. Average the full of... Oh! Oh! Wait, what the hell? Oh, Seth Rollins. He's beating down the two members of the Shield.
A new business opportunity has came up.
Curbstomp!
I'm joining Evolution.
Evolution is a mystery. Full change that no one sees. Emerge the full mystery. Evolution. Seth Rollins has just joined Evolution. Evolution is a mystery. No one sees a bunch of photo history. Evolution. Evolution.
Well, Evolution has just found its new perennial member. I can hear.